you've actually beat this disease 50 years. I mean, as a survivor, what messages of hope can you give to other people who have the disease?
Just live a good life and watch what you eat and drink and try to keep your weight down.
Yeah, I make sure she drinks a lot of water.
Yes, water is the key, I hear.
Caffeine, you know, how much caffeine you drink, you know, one cup, no soda with caffeine in it.
I don't drink any soda.
So she's, you know, and now she's living with me, so I really stay on her.
Are you guys fans of Dancing with the Stars?
Love it!
Good, good.
That is my favorite show!
So the guy so far...
I was the next dancer, you know. I was the Rockette.
Really?
So I can't go on the show because of that.
What a bummer. I think
love
it's a great
Julian.
Show.
Hello, Julian. Yay. I like Max. I like Tony.
Okay, yeah, the guy's here, George Lopez.
Yes.
He said he's a fan of Denise Richards.
Yeah.
Are you a fan of Denise Richards?
I don't know her just yet. I mean, you know, I have to see how. I'm going to judge her by her dancing. I'm not going to judge her by anything else at all.
What she looks like.
You know, she looks gorgeous, but the dancing is what goes for me. You know, I look at their feet. I watch their arms. I love, you know, how, you know, they have a nice rapport with the other person they're dancing with. Oh, yeah, I look at it completely different.
So you're a fair judge.
I'm a fair judge, yeah.
Great.
Now, Carrie Ann, look out.